12 reasons why aliens haven't made contact. 1. Timing mismatch. The universe is 13.8 billion years old. We may have missed alien civilizations by a few billion years. The timing wasn't synchronized. 2. Gaian bottleneck theory. On Earth, conditions remained ideal for billions of years. Temperatures stayed between 32 degrees Fahrenheit and 212 degrees Fahrenheit nearly the entire time. This allowed life to not only form, but also thrive. Other planets may briefly have habitable periods. However, something inevitably goes wrong. Life arising may be common across the universe. That life actually enduring is the critical roadblock. 3. Wrong wavelengths. Aliens may be trying to communicate. However, they could be using wavelengths we don't monitor. Our instruments are blind to their signals. 4. Only microscopic life. Alien life could exist, but only at a microscopic level. Such minuscule organisms likely inhabit alien ocean floors. Detecting them across vast cosmic distances is currently impossible. 5. Remote locations. We could be located on the galactic periphery. The core of our galaxy may host the most intelligent species. We are simply too far away. 6. Great filter theory. There are numerous evolutionary steps for life to become intelligent. Each of these represents a filter that life must get through. The more steps, the more chances for failure. Aliens might not have overcome all the barriers yet. 7. Purposeful hiding. Aliens might be actively hiding their presence. They may assume other civilizations are hostile. Remaining silent avoids perceived threats. 8. Not advanced enough. Highly intelligent aliens could evaluate humans. They may judge our species as not advanced enough. Contact would be unproductive for them. 9. Self-annihilation. Intelligent aliens might inevitably self-destruct before interstellar travel. 10. Internal habitats. Some aliens may live entirely inside their planets. Subsurface oceans provide ideal conditions. Their civilizations remain undetectable from space. 11. Ancient visitation. It's possible aliens visited Earth long ago. They left no archaeological traces. They have not returned since the initial exploration. 12. Cosmic loneliness. The simplest and most depressing explanation. We might be the only intelligent life. We could be alone in this vast cosmic void.